You ready to rock and roll? Because I'm ready to rock and roll. You ready to rock and roll? Because I'm ready to rock and roll. You're ready to rock and roll. I'm ready to rock and roll. We're ready to rock and roll. Let's go ahead and rock and roll and tap into it. Let's go. You know my squad. You know my squad. I said I ain't nobody messing with my squad. You know my squad. You know my squad. Subscribe squad, it's another day, it's another dollar, and it's time for another freaking reaction, because that is what we do. You look at me and I look at you, you look at me and I look at you, that is what we do. Now before we go ahead and react to some more Tool, I need you to do me a favor, hit that like button, sub button, bell button, because you can ring my bell, ring my bell, ring it, ring it, ring it. Then we know every single time, literally every single time I'm going to drop a new video, not only that, subscribe squad, we have this goal of trying to get 30k subs, so please hit that sub button. Also, always getting to know you guys, text me at 844-278-5224, 844-278-5224. Now with that being said, big dog, today we're going to be reacting to some more Tool. Yesterday reacted to Tool for the very, very first time, bo. And so, right now we're going to be reacting to Tool, Stink Fist. All right, first of all, this is a very interesting name. So, I'm curious off top. Hold on, my headphones are tangled up. I'm gonna untangle them. And, yeah. Let's go ahead and tap into it. Their intros are killer, bro. Like, whatever they start off with, I never expect where it's going next. Like, just wild. Okay, wild. Whatever that effect is so killer, bro. Like, so freaking killer. It's like he's underwater. It's like a telephone on top of a telephone effect. Like, it's just wild. That thing called down, 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 down. Like, dope transition, and they got their own swag. I'm only two songs in, but I'm feeling the swag. I'm feeling it. Like, what I like is that they go to these very smooth, grunge type of vibe, right? And then out of nowhere, they come in big with this crazy, just rock and roll swag cadence going on. Like, dope transitions.
Deep in
Like, but the drummer is just really cutting up though. Like, bro, like seriously, you hear them licks? That bass line, boom, 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 like cold, bro, cold. Drums taking us to, like, where? I feel like I'm in some type of an alien avatar atmosphere right now. Know what effect that is. I have literally no idea what effect that is on the guitar, but that's crazy, bro. It's like some type of paranormal activity situation going on. Like that thing called no, like wild, bro. That's rock right there. That's rock. Y'all didn't tell me the drummer was finna go off like that. You didn't tell me the drummer was finna go off like that. Stop. Cut it up. That moment in the show where people be jumping up in the air with the guitar, all that. I'm sitting down, so I ain't got the jump with me right now. But that thing right there is wild, bro. Wild. I'm telling you, wild. Vibe, bro. Vibe. Just a whole different wave. Like, that's what that was. It's a whole wave. I'm so interested to really just dive into their catalog and see where it takes us. But right now, two songs in, I'm feeling it. They definitely got their own swag going on. And that's why I'm rocking with that. Alright, so what I need you guys to let me know. Please let me know. Por favor. Please, por favor. Let me know if we're going to react to more Tool. I am reading your comments in the comment section below. Watch another video on the channel. Rock reaction playlist. Like button, sub button, bell button. Like, you gotta go.